everybody. How are you guys? Let's do this, Giggler. What's up, hometown?
God, it feels fucking good to be home. I don't know if you guys have heard the story or not, but I had back surgery. Yeah, don't do that again. I had back surgery, and I've been in the hospital twice so far, but for you guys, I'm not gonna fucking quit, dude. I'm playing for you guys for sure. Dude. This song goes out to every fucked up kid in Chicago.
It's everything. Cause you are so great, but the point of anger, you act like you're shit. Don't make it feel good when you see someone else in a rut. Cause it's not funny to me, you act like you watch it.
First song off our new record.
Just hold on.
Around just for you guys. All right, this is the thing though. See how many people, see how far it goes back, all you people way back there, and all you people over there, and everybody over there, all you motherfuckers. Yeah, you guys in the back, all right? We're all gonna participate in here. I wanna see every motherfucker in here jumping. The song's called Hotel Room.
Jump, come on, you motherfuckers!
want to see that Vans tent right there, that Warped Tour Vans tent, and see everybody around it. Can we get a circle pit going around that Vans tent?
I don't think they can do that.
There's too many people in
there. I don't think they can pull it off.
I think you guys can do that, right? You guys with me over there?
No, there's not enough people.
Honestly, I don't think they know what the fuck you're talking about, because they're like, You guys know what a circle pit is, right?
Girls, kids, and stuff,
right? But we're gonna go this way around that Vans tent. All right? We're gonna get this shit going. This
counterclockwise.
Counterclockwise. This is the first song off of Destination Unknown. First single off our new record, and I just gotta say one thing, man. I know it's definitely, people consider it a sellout to have punk rock music on the radio, but you know what I can't stand is that my car, I drive a 66 Cadillac, right? So I ain't got no radio. I don't have a system in there. All I have is a radio, so I'm forced to listen to radio, and I fucking hate Stained and Limp Bizkit and Korn and all that bullshit music. So let's do this. Let's take over the radio and get some real fucking bands on the radio, all right? This song's called Jaden.
Don't sue me, I have no money. That's all I hope you're fast.
There's a time and place. Thank you.
again, Chicago, man. You guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Everybody, say hi, Brandon. Hi, my nephew. The cutest fucking kid in the world right there. Sing along, I want to hear everybody in here screaming, fuck you.
The morning after our first trip, took me back, we headed up to the station. Walking around, not thinking much, what was on our back. The long head of us was getting me to go, and that's right. So I'm still a Rachel, my nose gonna get some.
what the fuck is wrong with the fuck in the way I'm from? Fuck in the way I'm from. Fuck in the way I'm from. Fuck in the way I'm from. There's this girl next to me.
When we come back in, I wanna see this whole fucking place going off, alright? Every motherfucker in here.
This bullshit for what 99 money? Lord, thank you. So fuck in the way I'm gone. Fuck in the way, everybody! Fuck in the way I'm gone. Fuck in the way I'm gone.
Song for you guys, and then I don't know who's up next, so I can't announce it. Oh, then the motherfucking Suicide Machines are up next.
Started, I want to say something. This band right here is the realest motherfucking band. And I know it's been said before, but if anybody says different, you can suck my fucking dick.
You can suck his dick.
But I'll suck Tony's dick.
The song's called Rooftops, and I wrote this song thinking about when I was 15, 16, and 17 years old and I had nothing to do, and me and all my homies hung out on my fucking garage roof listening to fucking Rancid. So this song goes out to Rancid. Thank you so much for playing with us, Lars.
I'm gonna go funny, but it does. This could be our one shot. Back across the world. Let's go, motherfuckers!
I'm a rich guy, 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 back across the world.
We'll see you guys this fall with Good Charlotte. I fucking love you guys. Please.
We're gonna hang out by our roots then. Sign in. Meet you guys. So if you guys want to talk, let's go.